Welcome to Sussex Farm. As you will see in a second, I've got my plough back. I'm just going to plough up field 40, that's it. I've already done one big field. This is my second field now. It's a smaller field obviously, but still takes its time with this plough. We are still sorting ourselves out with finance problems, but it don't really matter. We've got everything under control, I hope. For the time being, I'm doing contracting work. I've got no choice, but never mind. Work is work, eh? This plough, the farmer who bought it in the auction has let me have it back, but it will cost me obviously when I do fields for him. If it ain't too big and it's only about 2 or 3 hours work, although okay, then we'll take it off the bill for the plough. There's some carting involved for him, which I will do off screen, and other little jobs that are just menial work just until this plough's peeled. The plough is paid up for. So sit back, enjoy, and let's get this field sorted. Catch you in a minute. Wow, we've got the turbo motor running. It's cut scenes quite a few times through this just to get the field done. I'm sure you don't want to watch me doing ploughing all the way through. Well, no, I wouldn't. I'd like to do it. There we go. Bit of an awkward plough to use on such a small field, but never mind. Soon get sorted. I'm going to look at another contract after this, and it's picking up mowing some grass and silaging. I've got all the tools for that, so that I'll have no money to cost me for benching tools as. They are sorted, but I'll be doing that on the next run. If you want to see that on the screen, please put a comment in below. If not, I'll just do it off screen and collect the money and carry on as normal. If you haven't already, please press subscribe, give us a thumbs up, leave a comment, whatever you wish to do. Let you enjoy the rest of the video or not, and I'll catch you soon. Oops, hold on, let me just repair this bloody nuisance. There we go, that should do it. Done. Sorry about that.